Sunrise in Kremen Chug. It's Thursday, the 13th of June. So that would be the southeast. And that would be just north there. Little set over on this side. About 7:30 a.m. Kind of a square, tall square. Got a room overlooking the square, but the trees are in the way. And it'd be up there in a third floor, down towards the end there, and also the building curves around like a figure eight kind of thing. Awesome. There's that Ukrainian flag that I could see through the trees early in the morning. That's towards the main street there. There's a street at the end of this street. And there's a park that runs over here all the way down there. Jump houses and stuff, we'll see that. There's a restaurant beyond the movie theater. Kind of goes in a horseshoe shape, I guess. Oh no, it stops right there, so it's still a horseshoe shape. And over here's a nice park. Nice quiet street here. Interesting park. Some swings go around. House type of stuff. Main entrance, I guess. Car I like. Lada. Oh, this is a 2107. I'm looking for a 1300. I guess it might be a little older than this one. It's a basic car, like a 3 or 4 cylinder. Yeah, Muscovich is about the same body style and everything. Some of them are a little... Looks like another park and soccer field kind of thing. Maybe that's a school over there. Not sure, but another little... I saw the front of this building from the other edge of the block, and then I made a left turn down this street. And that's where the park and soccer fields were on this side, behind this fence here. Looks like at the end here is a dead end, or maybe that's the river, not sure. A little Ukrainian or Russian car, looks like the same Lada type. Dnepro River. To the left would be north. To the right would be south, towards Dnepropetrovsk. And we got a little beach down here. People down here fishing. And then up there is another. To the left is a beach. I'm gonna walk up that way then. Beach across there too. People boating. Looks like a rowboat type of stuff here. They might rent some or sell them somewhere. There's little things in the water, I guess, for the buoys to show which way it should be. Bags of like stones or something like that to get a cast, a good cast. Or cast. Thank you.